censorship is the worst. And KPFA, by and large, hasn't dealt with censorship all that much. However, Bonnie has been a true hero for those of us who are against war. She's one of the first people who's entertained the whole idea of questioning 9/11, what it was about. And 9/11 is, by and large, the whole reason that we're in war. And the peace movement hasn't caught on to that because they don't want to deal with 9/11. Bonnie deals with it. We need her voice. She was willing to deal, to interview Gary Null about facts and the whole issue about our kids being vaccinated and whether it's good for them or not. Who knows about that? It's a controversial issue. But she was willing to bring it out. KPFA censored that program and wouldn't let it be on the air. Now we're censoring her. We need her back.